guys. Today is Saturday, and I am definitely multitasking today. It is a crazy day. We have so much going on this weekend, and it's Easter weekend, so we've got Easter parties, we've got a couple of those, and then obviously church, and then my parents have invited people over for dinner, for Easter dinner. I've been up since like 5:30, I think, and Mauricio got up at 5 to go to work for a couple of hours. So I got up, I edited some thumbnails for a couple of videos that I have going up next week, and so I got quite a bit accomplished. I was pretty pleased with that, but now I am just getting ready. It is, hold on, 9:41. In 5 minutes, we need to leave for the Easter egg hunt for our neighborhood. My neighborhood here is awesome. They do all these parties for kids, and so it's really fantastic for Melina to get to know the kids in her neighborhood, but I am super late. So I need to get going. Melina got up this morning at like 7:30, I think, and came in and watched the Minions on Netflix. And FYI, the Minions on Netflix, they speak in Spanish. It's weird. It's really weird.
Hours of excitement.
Gracias.
So I am in a super hurry right now, and I have got to get my bottom moving because we have got to be out the door in 5 minutes. And I still, look at this, no eye makeup, no lipstick. I am running late. On the end of my nose. I'm 45. What's up with that? That's insane. Lipstick looks so different on camera than it does in real life. Does this look purple to you on the camera? Because this is the color. Look, the Easter Bunny's hiding Easter eggs.
I remember.
What?
Then a Saturday like this, I was in bed, sleeping.
Before you had a wife? You sound awful.
I feel like crap, of course.
The plight of the working mom is that unfortunately I didn't have an opportunity to make homemade to take to the party, so we got a cake from Costco and a fruit bowl from Costco. Makes me bad mom, I know, but hey, whatever.
Are you ready to go?
Yes!
You got the Easter egg, don't I? Mauricio, hang with the dog.
I think this is in the car,
Bill. Say bye, Bill. Bill, say bye.
Looking for his monkey.
Bill.
Where's your monkey, Bill?
I don't think that's gonna fit there.
Holy cow. Come on.
Okay, 5 dozen eggs.
Five.
Fruit.
Easter egg eye stuff, cake. I think we got it all.
This is turning into a debacle. Okay, right.
I'm laughing.
I'm glad you're laughing, man.
Think of all the funny stuff.
Okay, maybe I don't get it. Your dad is gonna kill me. Gracie is gonna kill me because it just came off the window too. It just came off the window too. There we go. We are on the road to a friend of ours' house. They're having an Easter party and have invited, you know, 5 or 6 families down for a, I guess, late lunch, early supper. How's your day going so far, honey?
Fine, other than the 20 minutes trying to get out of the house.
Mauricio always gets upset with me because we never leave at the time that he has decided we're leaving.
Don't get me started on that.
And he picks a random time to leave, and then
12?
Decides...
Is that a random time? Like 12?
What time does the party start?
1.
2.
For us, 1.
Yeah, this is the issue. Mauricio coordinated with his friend, and they decided that we were going to leave the house at noon to be there for a 2 o'clock party. It's a 45-minute to an hour drive, and so I'm texting the poor lady of the house saying, you know that the men are coordinating that we show up early for this thing, right?
Maybe they need some help. It would be nice. That's what friends do. You go there and try to help them out. Open the beer.
Drink the beer. That's more like it. It's an open the beer, drink the beer sort of thing.
You gotta be a team player. Would you like some gum?
Yeah.
Okay, gum time it is.
This means I can no longer film.
Yes, you
do. There is no gum chewing in videos. Mauricio and Melina are like the worst gum chewers in the history of man. They both are like, you'll see.
Man, you gotta chew the gum like quiet. And I'll make a noise. Because it bothers mommy.
I'm going to kill you. Does anybody else in the world have issues with like mouth noises and gum chewing and chewing with your mouth open? This is such an issue for me. Oh my goodness. I like, it's like fingernails on a chalkboard to me. I just, I'm gonna kill you both. Planning on vlogging on the way home, and we had gotten to our friend's house at, gosh, it must have been 12:45, 1 o'clock. Of course, an hour early. Oh, I gotta insert this. So Mauricio, when we were planning on leaving, the party was supposed to start at 2, and Mauricio and his friend, the man of this family, they had co-coordinated and like plotted, and so they had planned on us actually getting there early, which that's not okay when you're planning a party. You don't show up early. And you know, the wife and I are very good friends, and we have planned parties together, and you know, I help get ready and it's fine. Fortunately, she's super laid back. So I'm texting her and I'm saying, listen, this is what the guys are planning. I'm so sorry, but I can't argue with Mauricio about this because he is just insisting. So let me insert the clip that I texted her of Mauricio saying that we were going to be there at 1 o'clock.
What did you just say?
We're leaving today at noon. Your husband has spoken.
We ended up showing up at like 12:45, and of course my friend, she is getting in the shower when we show up, and so I'm, you know, helping finish the last minute stuff. She knew we were coming, so it wasn't such a big deal. And Mauricio and his friend were out on the deck, and Melina, and they have three kids, so Melina and the kids were playing together and having a great time. It was fine, it was no big deal, but I felt bad that we had showed up early. But the party was fantastic. The kids decorated Easter eggs, and they had the egg and the spoon, like walking races. The mom of that family, my friend, she is such an awesome mom in that respect. Like, there's always activities for the kids to do. But my favorite part of this party was, they're a Mexican American family, and we know them from when we were in Mexico. They do this thing that I had never seen before, and it's a natural eggshell that the top has been cut off, the egg has been dumped out and washed and cleaned. The eggshell is painted or dyed and filled with confetti, and then you put a piece of tissue paper over it. To welcome Easter, the kids get a box of 12, and they go around and break it on people's heads, and it is hilarious.
Happy Easter!
Oh my goodness!
And it is so becoming a part of our Easter traditions from now on. I just have to figure out how to make them or where I can buy them. Let's be honest, I'm gonna buy them. I like to do crafty stuff, but right now there is never any time. So, you know, that I fully expect to become incorporated in our Easter traditions next year. So the funniest part of all of this was because it was confetti and there was confetti everywhere. When we were cleaning up for the party, I had confetti all over and broken eggshells all in my hair. So Mauricio comes over and starts sucking the confetti out of my hair with this big shot back. It was hilarious.
Sacándole los pinches piojos.
So today is actually Easter Sunday, and we are going to go off to church. We were supposed to be going to the 10 o'clock service, but last night we left our friend's house. It must have been like 10:30 when we left. We spent the whole day there. Mauricio wanted to sleep in. Melina just didn't even get up this morning. Her cousins were here for 2 days before, and so her cousins have been here 2 days, and then she played herself to death yesterday. So she slept until almost 10 o'clock, and this child gets up like clockwork at 7:30 every day. 7:30, she's up. For us, the Easter Bunny comes while we're at church, and so when we get back, the Easter Bunny basket will be out, and then immediately after that, we will be searching for Easter eggs, probably out in the front yard. So we are going to the 11:45 service of church, so it's time to go. Melina, can you wish everybody a happy Easter?
Happy Easter! And I hope you have a happy Easter all day.
Melina got this from church today. That is the cutest thing ever. Oh. Ever. What was that?
That was the cutest thing ever.
You are the cutest thing ever.
Yeah, right.
Happy Easter, he is risen!
That is some loot.
I got new pencils and stuff. I wanted this for years.
You wanted that for years?
Look, Lee! New Moana set.
Woohoo! Oh, wow. Oh, Moana.
And look, Bubbles, too. open this?
Sure.
Ooh, M&M's!
Let me see. I gotta check and make sure there's no poison in them.
Mom's out of the kids' M&M's.
No poison. Is that for Dolly?
See?
Uh-oh, that's super cool.
So much cool stuff!
So after the Easter egg hunt, my parents had invited the minister of their church and his family over for dinner. We had ham and sweet potatoes, and my dad smoked a salmon just for me because I hate ham. I know, I'm probably gonna get hate for that because people love their ham, but I am not a ham eater unless it's on a ham and cheese sandwich, and that's about the only way I'll eat ham. I'm just not a fan. So my dad will never give up his ham for Easter. They are actually still downstairs and everything is going very well. We're having a good time. I'm interested to know what kind of traditions you guys have. Do you do anything that's unusual besides, you know, the typical Easter bunny comes? Like, for example, what my friend does with the smashing eggs on people's heads. I just think that's the coolest thing ever. So let me know in the comment section down below if you guys do anything unusual for like your Easter holiday. I would love to hear about it. So make sure you click on my big smiling face to subscribe to my channel if you're new to my channel. And if you are interested, I'll put two videos up so you can keep on watching. And I'll see you in the next one. See ya!